Hey, story skill. I'm Ruben Hoy, and today we're going to talk about the topic why learning is important. Number one, you always get bad grades. When you be always ignorant, you will always get bad grades. F all the time. So to get better at that, you will have to learn a lot to get good grades. Okay? And eventually, you will pass your grade. Number two, you can't graduate high school. Like, when you have homework and you didn't do it and you didn't pay attention to teachers, then you can't graduate. So if you study hard, then you will graduate. That looks kind of funny. And finally, when you have kids, and when they ask you for homework, you can't solve the homework for them. And for example, like, your kids will be like, will ask you like,